let me go, and I'll take you both on unarmed. It's the best offer you'll get. I'm trying to help you, dummy. You hear that alarm? It's him. Trust me, you'd rather take your chances with this kid.
Bucky, are you all right?
I used to get worse from that fat kid on Delancey. Big as a brick house and twice as stupid.
The others? Are they?
Alive, last I saw him. Madame Hydra took Dugan and Falsworth that direction. But we're not the only ones. They've got POWs from everywhere. Americans, Brits, Russians, Free French, you name it. Cap, they've been tortured, starved. They need medics.
They'll get them. I'll notify Peggy to send extra transport.
Novel on this level. Check Sector 7.
Listen, there's a railway tunnel running west of here. Ends in a bridge. They use it to bring in supplies. It's our best shot at getting that many men outside.
I'll bust them out, if you can take care of the snipers in the guard tower.
Consider it done.
Here, courtesy of Stark. Miniaturized short-range radio receiver, so the invaders can keep in touch.
Amazing. Look at the size of it.
I'll be impressed when it picks up Fibber, McGee, and Molly. Now, once I get the prisoners out, I'll come back inside and—
No. You'll rendezvous with the others and head to the extraction point.
When hell freezes over.
Buck, if what you told me is true, these men will never make it on their own.
Always a killjoy, huh, Rogers?
Take care of yourself.
You too, Steve.
Cap, keep those snipers busy while I free the prisoners.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Hitting harder is great. My aim's in...
Okay, it's over. Let's get out of here.
Roll aboard, Cap. I've almost got the controls unlocked.
Good going. Is there a way to open that bulkhead door?
Not from here. We need your help with that. There should be a control panel on the observation deck above you.
Copy. I'll take a look. I'll handle that. Keep moving. Don't stop for anything. We need serious firepower to breach those bunkers. Missile turrets, just what the doctor ordered. Thank you. And it could be again if they come after you. So let's make sure they don't. Rogers to Merida, do you read? Peggy told me you boys have artillery. I could definitely use some.
Roger, Wilco, Cap. Just give me coordinates.
There's some sort of range-finding radar device up here. I'll see if I can get it to work. Stand by.
Copy, standing by.
Rogers to Merida. Prepare to receive coordinates by Morse code. Thanks, Buck. Now get those men clear. I'm going back in to find Dugan and Fallsworth.
Thank you.
Hydra soldiers. I got a bad feeling it wasn't our boys who did this.
Attention all laboratory personnel. There is a Code 12 evacuation in progress. Follow all standard protocols.
Used to be a man. I have to find Dugan in Fallsworth. Now. Looks like they're pulling out the big guns to deal with these guys.
Dugan!
Still, Dugan. I'll have you free in a second. Are you hurt?
Not near as bad as those Hydra devils will be when I get my hands around their necks.
Do you know where they took Fallsworth?
He was on that table not 5 minutes ago. They had him drugged. God knows what they're gonna do to him. That witch, Madame Hydra. She ran off with him as soon as the alarm sounded.
Damn it. We have to take out the pulse cannon that shot you down before we go after him. Otherwise, our planes are sitting ducks.
Who says we can't do both? There's two of us, right? You find Fallsworth. I'll get the cannon.
Alone?
Oh, I won't be alone. I'll have my little friend to keep me company.
Which way did she take him?
The freight elevator. Probably the best way for me to get topside, too. Let's go.
Thank you.
I'll keep him busy, Dugan. You got that lift working.
If you think I'm leaving without you, you're crazier than Zola.
It's the only way. We need both ends secured or they could trap us inside.
Good point. I'll send it back down. See you topside.